Your Excellency, sir, we are talking on your behalf. We are supporting you. All we need is change. It started corruption. As we enter there, by the special grace of God, don't forget also, because we, the masses, are the problem of Nigeria. No work, no water, no electricity. Ghana must go for the National Assembly and their people. We don't want that country. We want, if you enter, make you know, say, we're there in your support. You go see us, so nobody say, you go just hide as a rock. Make it a good decision to start free education, water, light, security, good roads, and other things. That's what we want. And if you get it there by the special grace of God, you will go again. Because we will talk here, and now we will be a power. If you forget us when we go there, we don't count you for them. Because me, I no go to school, I want to go to school. I mean, so.
What is your name?
My name is George.
And you here to support Ribadu too?
I am the supporter and the pillar of Ribadu. If he is to come now, I will vote with all my fingers and all everything, because corruption must go. And when you go there, make sure say Ghana must go, must be capital punishment for any offender like China is what we want. To make sure this corruption is corruptly, completely eradicated, finished, Gavada, that is capital sentence. That is the only thing. You whether you're abroad, academy, Ghana must go, put her for prison. If you carry too much, do anything what they do for China. That is the only thing. Not if you get there now, you forget also. Because we, the masses, we are support of you now. I don't get my jersey, get my cap to vote for you. When I vote for you, I don't want my vote to be in vain. So that my children and other people will have something to say, yes, we have the battle. And God will bless you. Thank you.
Thank you.